So just gonna be running some PvP, get my weekly cap on my Devastation Evoker, a little laser dragon. And also I'm still kind of sorting through this batch of songs I made. So let's see. Let's see. Turn that down a smidge.
Confusion, twisted paths arise, blurring all distinction, truth beneath the lies. Eyes betray the vision, thoughts fall astray, lost within a maze where reason slips away.
Right, I don't hate that. Let's see. Basically have it make like 10 songs at a time and then like try to pick through them for the good ones. That it started out instantly with no lead up, but rejected both of those. Try out the buffed unravel. It's hitting for 1 million now, but it's only usable on barrier.
Too far away.
It's essentially like 1 million damage to a barrier, which is pretty good as an instant cast 9 second cooldown. I wonder if it works on DK barriers. I mean, it should, right? See if I can click on somebody with a barrier. So like a warlock would do it. You won't look like. Do they even have any warlocks?
Could use another.
They don't have any warlocks. Too, okay. I'd say. No warlocks.
But you'll do.
Song's okay. I'll vote it up for the moment and come back to it if I need to make more cuts.
Champions, Azurite deposits have been located on an island off the coast of Ferrus. We must secure them before the Horde does. We've brought our ship around to the center of the island. Collect as much. There's a rich Azurite deposit below us, heroes. Get down there and collect all you can. And if those Horde Marauders get in your way...
Yeah. I do not have a target. Out of range. Too far away.
So far, so good. Our team is pretty dominant. The most important thing on this map is to, like, occupy the area where they spawn and, like, keep killing them, basically.
I must. I am out of range. I cannot use that item. Too far away.
Get this one right. You got it. Yeah, this is over. We just stay in the spot, we'll be good.
I am out of range.
Like this one. Oh damn, I'm almost done curating this list. That's fun. It takes more time to figure out the songs you like or don't like. Couldn't even do damage because everybody on their team just dies too fast. Alright, that's our daily regular. I need some more jewels.
I have an extended supply of goods for our.
Okay, I actually like this one. The rest of these are kind of. Unmemorable? Yeah. Okay, we're gonna get rid of these three. And then at that point, if I refresh, because their UI is buggy as shit, everything should have a thumbs up. Nope, we got three thumbs down. Everything. All right, I think that's it. So now we just get these three moved to the bottom. These are like goofy and they're kind of the symbol that like you're at the end of the playlist. I'll put them at the very bottom. And we should have a pretty good little playlist here. Alright. Still queued, right? Still got our queues. Okay, so. Patty, what you looking at? What you looking at, fool? Are you some kind of stupid puppy over there? Are you some kind of big puppy idiot? Are you some kind of dumb little boy? Big old stupid puppy butt?
A touch of night.
Dumb face?
Upon your eyes, the quiet still
he loves it.
The world fades out, the dreams arise, the rest
I don't know what you're saying, but you're talking to me. I don't really know what you're saying, but you're talking to me, and I like that. Come on. We need a rated queue here. This guy was fucking pumping. Hang on, overall data? Okay. Like, nobody could do any damage because their team was undergeared and they just flop instantly. Like, usually I top damage in these battlegrounds, but my damage has, like, a little bit of a setup. So it's like, if I do this, and then this, and then this, and then the person is just dead, I don't really get a chance to scale damage. Alright, we need a queue here. I guess we also have Skirms as a weekly, so we might as well queue one. Or at least one win. I think we get Boots. Yeah, because Boots is a missing enchant. So, we get Boots this week. Also, these are like PvP pieces. They're balanced towards versatility, but we're going full crafted for the rest of our slots, so it'll be like a little bit of a bump in mastery as well. And then of course we have one, two, three, four, five, six missing sockets, so that's another 900 mastery or so. Which is not insignificant. 900 mastery, like 300 verse. Which we're gonna need, because our verse is gonna be going down a bit. We do not have two charges of obsidian scales anymore? Wait, what? Oh. Oh yeah, we have to fix that. Alright, we'll fix that after this. Yeah, we absolutely have to fix that. Two charges of this is, like, super awesome. Still recharging.
It is not ready yet.
This should have been. You got a bubble, dude, though. Like. Perfect. Yeah, so we gotta fix this. Like, I was taking, like, extra points, but we can't do that. We have to... This goes here. This goes... Nothing is worth losing two charges of obsidian scales. Because this is your wall, it lasts 12 seconds, and it also makes us immune to interrupt, silence, and pushback. So, like, this is literally probably the best buff out of all our buffs. It's better than Dragon Rage, it's better than Nullifying Shroud, although it's close. But this plus this is like God mode, basically. You can't be interacted with. Holy heck. Also, like in that last game, if we'd had the second charge of our wall, we would have lost. Or we would have died. This is definitely, I mean, two charges is crazy. That's 24 seconds of silence immunity. And silence and interrupt immunity. 24 seconds. Which is crazy. That's like two burst windows, basically. Thank you.
I am out of range. I must get closer. Too far away. I cannot use that item. I am out of range. That item is still recharging. I must get closer. I am out of range. It is not ready. Acquire a target. I must get closer.
Holy shit, that was fucking insane. We just killed their whole goddamn team.
It is not ready.
my god. I'm surprised we're not doing top damage because we're fucking brutalizing them. We just rolled up to a team fight and like completely shifted the balance, like 100%. Which one get? Okay, this is next. Ooh, I wanna hit that barrier. Got it. Melee damage. Up at the end. We dominated that one. I mean, it was like very noticeable. You'd roll up on a fight and eat them all. Pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. Alright. Tick with disintegrate was included. We got a solo shuffle too. Great. Let's see how it goes. Alright, what are we up against? Mage Feral. Fury. I'll get that Feral. It's definitely Fury. We need to be trying to watch, like, there's stuff I gotta get better at. Like, we need to be watching for teammates to rescue. Fury Warrior, he's probably not going to be able to keep track of that cross mage. I can hit him, so sure. Yeah, he's right. It's fair.
I must get closer.
Yeah, it's just too much damage.
Yeah. closer.
Just rough. Can't get damage out. I also don't really know what I'm doing. So it's fair. Probably gotta hold the walls a little bit better. I'm trying to use them to do damage sometimes. Although, it might be healer too, because I think we've had... It might just be this feral, actually, because we did fine there. I'm not sure what it was. We did better there. It's the shaman. I think. Right? We're already breaking even. I'm fine with breaking even in the lead. They're buffed, right? Get him. Alright, I mean, hell. We're like 1900 MMR now. We get the 5. Who was the one? Yeah, it was the... Okay, so it's the Shammy, right? Was the worst healer by a lot. But we got one... So, like, we got one win when we shouldn't have, basically. I mean, we got one win with the Shammy. And our first two games were with the Shammy, so that's why it felt like... that. I was like, this is terrible. I'm just getting wrecked. We actually did pretty good. Alright, hell yeah. How's our currency looking? Ooh, shit. Supposed to be able to get... Oops.
Calibrated my prices to be reasonable.
Please. We need one more of those. We can make one more of these. We can get a socket after.
My directive is to serve.
We don't have any more armor there.
My thing.
Thank you.
Now we just need blitzes and I guess more skirmishes. I gotta live Lord better. I can do it in Battlegrounds within my brain short circuit in Arena. So like, I don't think I used a rescue a single time and I died a bunch of times. So like, I definitely, like this is a OP button that I need to use like on cooldown, basically. It gives us a huge shield for some amount of time. And more importantly, it can be used to like completely change two people's position. That's really good. Like, I could have helped out my warrior with it. Helped the feral. Putting them on targets or like moving my healer around. It's like I can do the damage, but I don't have like the rest of the muscle memory yet. I also need some keybinds. We have extra keybinds on this class, so we actually, it's really nice. We have. We could have keybinds for kick, sleepwalk, pressing roar for all arena targets and still not run out. Like, if I just move those to the bottom. Together are just too good to use anything else, I think. It's like, okay, maybe you could drop Unburdened Flight if it's all range. For like, hell, Swoop Up isn't bad. Good. So if we really wanted to do our biggest opening, it's going to be Tier 1 Fire Breath. Oh, is Mass Disintegrate working on the target dummies now? It is. That's nice.
Now I stand
guess we could do an epic. I mean, we're almost full, actually. Do I want to do an epic, though? That's the real fucking question. I guess if I...
Thrallhawk.
Swibbity swap.
For the Horde. Speak, friend.
And then cue it. Alright, let's try a true burst on, like, the target dummies over here, the trio. Alright, so... about a million on the single target dummy and about 3 million on three targets. So that means we just do our damage to everything. Because we're picking up, like, damage multiplicatively almost dead on with what our single target burst is. Which is pretty sick. It's, I mean, disintegrate. 1.125 million tick. This is a dot, remember. Or not a dot, but a channeled spell. Like, our no setup burst is just
nice. Still recharge.
I need to be able to, like, visualize the ranges of things, you know? Like, on Demon Hunter, I could, like, I would know, like, if I press dash, I know, like, exactly where I'm gonna end up. If I press backflip, I know exactly which way I'm pointing or where I'm gonna end up. I don't have that kind of feel for this character yet. We'll be right back. So with this build, you get a 1 minute knockback no matter what. Cause you need this. So, and then if you want tail swipe, which I like tail swipe, it's good. I don't think I can just like if I had an extra point. I don't know about Unravel here or not. It might still not be good. Like, it might still be better to take Forger or Mountainous, but I feel like it's felt pretty good to press so far. It took about maybe 50% of a DK shield. It would eat like half of a big Dispriest shield, probably. Can I get a Q, please? Jesus Christ. Man, the Qs are bullshit. That's test. Okay, yeah, that's about right. Oh, my boots, damn it. Alright, so I guess I won't get there in time.
Tomb to go, tomb.
use that item.
Our team was in there? Like, why are only 4 people dead here? Here, strange boo, TikTok. Okay, so we have two there. We're going waterworks. We'd rather hit waterworks anyway, but like, you're not winning the team fight because we don't have both heals in the fight. The healers are trying to like push off nodes, which is not bad when we're losing, I guess. But like, I speak the names from realms below. Grow. 18 seconds on our big CDs.
I am out of range. I cannot use that item.
Not
use that item yet. I must get closer.
We finally won the team fight there at the end. Our healing was not quite as good. It was terrible. Not quite as good as the other teams. And honestly, I didn't think their healers were that good. It's just frustrating. Like, Battleground Blitz can be frustrating because it's like, what if they have two better healers than you and, like, do all the damage in the world? Doesn't matter. 150? Okay, we didn't get enough. We need a missive anyway. Missive of... Please be on defense, please be on defense, please be on defense. Aw, yeah. Horde, right? Yeah, baby. Horde on defense? Yeah, so Unravel actually seems okay. How much of my damage was Unravel? Or does it not even count? We did 5% of our damage in at least one of those fights, which for a single talent, 5% is actually pretty good. Is this downtime button suppressed too? Damage. played with this person before. Maybe not. Such a stupid ramp. I mean, if we can go in and kill one vehicle, we can glide in. Glide in with the That's really not good. seen weirder things than winning a game, I guess, but it's pretty unlikely. I was pressing the wrong buttons there. I was just trying to get like a channel off on the dinners. They're probably already in the fucking wagon by the time I get down here. Because we were hoping to get some conquest ones. I guess we'll just do it. Any a win or a loss in the place would be it. So they're already in. By the time we get there for sure this time.
Ascend the throne of foes. chains of mortal will. Through death I rise, the soul I shed. An ageless power wakes the dead. Sanguis frisest, spiritus stat. Catenas franco mortalis fat. Per mortem surgam animam tu. Vis immortalis, nunc ego sum.
Ascend the throne of bone and flame. Eternal life, no mortal clay. The phylactery holds what's mine. A lich reborn through death's design.
Adronum ossium et flamme voco. Eterna mortalis non sum loco. Philacterium servat meum. Lex renatus mostuco um.
Through ancient rites I conquer time. A body torn but soul divine. The flesh decays but still I reign. A king of death I break the chain.
Ritus antiqui tempus capiunt. Corpus ratum sed anime sapient. Caro cadit sed ego impero. Rex mortis sum vincula ferro.
Ascend the throne of bone and flame. Eternal life, no mortal claim. The phylactery holds what's mine. A lich reborn through death's design.
Thronum ascendo, rex immortalis. Venio nunc regno fatalis.
Philacterium custodit, ego vivo, lich ascendit, ultra mortem vivo, ultra mortem vivo.
Flambo mortal.
Try no more to live, no need to cry. thrown, the ancient art of light and dawn. Lit becomes the prize untold, through mystic words it turns to gold. Manus firmatas circulus fit, asphetus lux aurora sit, plumbum vertitur in donum pretiosum, verbis magicius fit aurum gloriosum. And the light, make it shine, from dull and grey to gold divine. The spell is cast, the change is real, a treasure born through alchemist's seal. Momento splendid lux, apum blacusea fit aurum flux, carmere postatum mutatio vera, opus alchemiste fit resevera. The elements bend to my command, the earth obeys beneath my hand. Through flame and ash, the change is done, the weight of gold, the prize I've won. Elementa mea usa servant, terra manibus meis favent per ignene cineren factum.
It's not ready. I don't have a target.
Lit. Yeah. Make it shine from dull and grey to gold divine.
I can't
use
that
idea. The change is real. A treasure born through alchemist's seal. Donum meriam resurrection. Antirectus stabit divitia. Magia mea nunc immutabilis.
Too far away. It's not ready yet. I must get closer. That item is still recharging. I can't use that item yet.
Becomes the prize untold. The mystic world turns to gold. Manus formata circulus fit. Asphetus lux aurora sit. Plumbum vertitur in dono precioso. Verbis magicis fit. Orum gloriosum. Manus formata circulus fit. Asphetus lux aurora sit. Plumbum vertitur in donum preciosum. Verbis magicis fit. Victorum gloriosum. Turn the light, make it shine. From dull and grey to gold divine. The spell is cast, the change is real. A treasure born through alchemist's seal. Plumbum verto, splendid lux. Apum lacrisia fit aurum flux. Carmenobus datur mutatio vera.
So take the fate, make it my goal. Twist the threads that bind the fate. Drain the hope, leave only hate.
War to love, I'm sort of many mandates. So the day you meet a fiat mentas. Feel a flake and cave under Neptunes. Spend the time to hold you reliquary. Chance is mine.
I'm out of range. I don't have a target. It's not ready yet. That item is still in charge.
I'm about to get off, make some dinner. But yeah, I'm gonna build my pants and then log. So, later.
I have calibrated my prices to be reasonable. supply of food for outlanders. My journey, it has been fulfilled. My directive is to serve you.
Time and the rules
my